You know, about this time of the evening, it reminds me of, you know, one of the biggest benefits of songwriting is humility. I went down to Nashville one time and did a open mic down there. A lot of people there, mostly songwriters, and I was the last one because I was a new guy in town, so they put me on the very end. People were leaving, and finally, when I got up on the stage, I looked out there, and there wasn't anybody there but the bartender. So I started to play my songs, and he went to the restroom. That's humility right there. Holiday Inn Lounge, Clovis, New Mexico, circa 1975. Fast women, slow gin, beat up jukebox, good friends. Traveling salesman telling dirty jokes. Poor boy heaven, it's a watering hole. Lady bartender, full of wit, cuss like a sailor. She says, kiss my grits. When she leans over, can't help but look. Spend your money, but you can't touch. Long haul trucker, rigs right outside, looking for a lady, looking for a ride. Fat ass rancher telling fat ass lies to a black-haired woman with clear blue eyes. Feet yard cowboy with a big old grin on a feet yard pony just rides right in. Nobody knows if they should run or sit. Then some joker hollers, hey, make that horse talk fast, women. Slow gin, beat up jukebox, good friend. Traveling salesman telling dirty jokes. Poor boy heaven, it's a watering hole. Sing a fast song, eyeing the door. She knows exactly what's on his mind. Will he get lucky come closing time? Fast women, slow gin, beat up jukebox, good friends. Traveling salesman telling dirty jokes. Poor boy heaven, it's a watering hole. Hey, you might have to go to Clovis, New Mexico to the Holiday Inn to hear that song. It's kind of a barroom song. But thank y'all very much for listening to it. My name's Harry, and I got to get back down there and go back to work. Thank you very much. Give Buck a big hand for playing the cajon over there.
All right, Songwriter of the Year. Well, there's only one name on here. Harry Hewlett. All right. All right, Harry. You want to say a few words, Harry?
I want to thank my beautiful wife.
Yes. What? Tell us her name. Patricia. Patricia Hewlett.
Thank you.
But thank you, and we're going to have a great year this year, and we look forward to seeing y'all next year for another great show.